Diana, Princess of Gales. Everybody always hears about a princess and instantly think about a fairy tale in a big castle in a dream world. But Diana, Princess of Gales, was recognized for her big hair and kindness. She was known as the people's princess. Diana was born in 1969 into a British aristocracy. She grew up next door to Queen Elizabeth and her family. In 1969, when she was 8 years old, her parents divorced. The divorce left on her a bit sadness. Her father gained the custody of her. She never shone as a student, but did well in music and ballet. After she left school in 1979, she moved to London, where she worked as a nanny, housekeeper, and kindergarten aide. She lived in a house purchased by her father and had three roommates in 1980. Although Prince Charlie has known Diana almost all her life, he was dating Diana's sister when she was introduced to Prince Charles in 1977. They began dating, and 6 months later he proposed marriage. They were married on July 29, 1981 in what we call the Wedding of Century. She was the first British citizen to marry an heir to the throne in almost 300 years. Diana became pregnant, giving birth to Prince William in 1982 and then to Prince Henry in 1984. After that, she began struggling with bulimia, but also became more popular as a fashion figure. In December 1992, they agreed to separate. When it came true, on August 28, 1996, she told a friend it was the saddest day of her life. The princess lost the Royal Highness and instead was styled as a Diana, Princess of Gales. Continuing living as a member of the royal family, since she was the mother of the second and the third in the line to the throne. In August 31, 1997, her relationship with Dori Fayed ended tragically when the couple was killed in a car crash. Princess Diana's work was high profile and influential to the entire world. Her campaign against the use of landmines won the Nobel Prize in 1997, the same year she died. Another of her most important campaigns was with AIDS victims. She did away with many prejudices. Simple gestures like Diana checking hands with AIDS proved the public that social contacts were free risks. She was the patroness of charities and organizations working with the homeless, job, drug addicts, and the elderly. From 1989, she was the president of Great Ormond Street Hospital for Children. Diana was a woman who won the hearts of the people around her, a very sensitive woman who showed a huge interest in helping every kind of people.